Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, and today I'll be making some tea for my mother and lemonade for myself. So first, the ingredients are cardamom, white sugar, brown sugar, each three big spoons, lemon of course, and for the tea, I have Tetley tea bags. You can choose any brand you like. Some milk inside this and a cup as usual and water. I'm switching on the kettle now so that the water boils. Let me start off by showing you how to make some tea. First, I'll put the tea bags inside. I pour the boiling water. Let's give it a good. Let the tea get in. Putting the milk now. Don't put too much milk. Mix it a little. My mother's tea is ready now. If you're wondering why I didn't put sugar, I didn't put because my mother doesn't like it like that. If you like it, be sure go ahead with it. Take out the tea bags now. That's the tea done, guys. Now I'm making my lemonade myself. So first we sieve the lemon. Make sure the seeds don't fall inside. I put the chilled water from the fridge into the container. Now just add lemon juice to it. I've added the lemon juice and the water. Now I'll be adding the sugar. I like it sweet, so I'm putting this much sugar. You can adjust the amount according to your taste. Now I'm putting the brown sugar. I'll add more sugar if I need it more sweeter. Now I'm putting cardamom with a pinch of color. Food color gives a nice look to it, and I like it that way. So, I'll mix it using my straw. I'll mix it and then I'll drink it with the straw. You can keep mixing till the sugar dissolves. Once you don't see any more sugar granules inside the jar, you can drink it. I don't see any granules. Now it's tasting time, guys. I can't get enough of it. It's very nice, and I hope you feel the same when you make it at your house. So please like, share and subscribe to this video. And until then, enjoy cooking. Bye.